Okay, so I'm going to show you how to clean out a rabbit water bottle without anything special. All you need is some simple wipes. Take one out, shove it in the bottle. Swish it around. Make sure it reaches all the corners and that. Yep. And then just take it out here. Sometimes it works best. Chuck it in the bin, and you have a clean water bottle. Obviously, rinse it out with water first. And then for the lid, you can just clean out the inside with the same thing, actually. And this will keep it clean until, well, for at least a week or two. That's how you clean out a rabbit water bottle.